in the old world, connectivity was on protocols, how to move data. In the modern world, connectivity is on standardized information. We love EMO because in 2019, we used this as a hotspot to show the first adoption of OPCUA companion specification for machine tools. And a couple of years later, we see broad adoption around the globe, and it started here at EMO in Hannover.
We're living in a world where we see what is called Industry 4.0, which is the fourth technological revolution from hardware to data-driven economy. And Humati is an initiative to promote the use of open standardized interfaces for data exchange between all kinds of machinery and software.
I think these days sustainability means competitiveness for production companies, and it means net zero everything. No waste, no water wasted, no energy wasted, no wasted knowledge, and handing over this planet to the next generation.
For Cometel, the future of sustainability is to reach the goal of lower emissions, less pollution, with monitorized chip treatment installation in machining processes.
We are embedding OpenAI technologies in all of our products, and we have great partners here also at the EMO embedding our technologies into their products, delivering ChatGPT-like experiences, co-pilots, to every customer, every frontline worker, everybody on the shop floor even.